I crush the fucking rings. And I say your bitch, cause I'm better than your man. In the back with my niggas, all the same, we might act up. Come across me, cause you know we all stacked up. Your bitch, you want me, cause you seen a nigga stacked up. But I can keep her, I just wanna be.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Jasmine Ali, and today I'm gonna talk. So today I'm gonna tell you guys my pet peeve. If you don't know what pet peeve is, a pet peeve is something that annoys you. For example, people, things like that. So let's just get into the video. Time. First pet peeve is liars. Like liars, like they get me on a different level, boy. Like, I hate liars. Like, if you're a liar, please don't come up to me. Like, I swear to God. I know some people lie. Obviously, people are humans and they make mistakes and they lie. But, like, if you are a liar, like, constantly lying, please don't come in my life. Period. Like, period. If you lie to me, like, that's it. We're broken. You're not my friend anymore. I hate liars. Basically, like, I can't stand liars. I know so many people who are liars, and that pisses me off. Like, they lie consistently. It's like a habit, and you obviously, it takes a long time to break a habit. But like, if you lie all the time, I can't be with you. Like, I can't. I'm not gonna be your friend. I can't. Like, I physically can't. I don't want to be with people who lie. Like, liars, like, piss me off, I swear to God. And yeah, so I know people lie in their stages, but the people who constantly lie, like, non-stop, like, those people don't come to me. Don't come to me at all. Bye bye. Second thing, my pet peeve is rude people. If you don't know how to talk to people, don't say anything. If you're like, if you know something rude is gonna come out of your mouth, or you're gonna tease someone, don't say nothing. Like, quote from the Prophet Muhammad said, if you don't have something nice to say, don't say it. Facts though, facts boys, facts, that's facts. If you don't have, oh my God. If you don't have something nice to say, don't say it at all, period. Like, period. Don't say nothing. Like, I hate rude people. They will talk about something. Like, they'll talk about you and something. And like, the words they say, the simple words they say, is so rude. They don't have an accent to it, or they have like attitude to the words they say. It could be like hi. It could be like
hi. Like hi. Like that.
Like, that's so freaking rude. So rude people, peace, don't come to me. Bye. Oh, that was so cringy. Sorry. But yeah, like I was saying, rude people, please don't come to me. Also liars. See you later. People who make fake rumors about you, about me, or about you. Stop. It's not cute. People start believing different things, and then you have to explain yourself, oh, that was fake. Like, I hate that people make fake rumors about you. Oh, that girl does that, that girl does this. No, I don't. Okay, keep your mouth shut, period. Period. Okay, I hate people who make fake rumors. Like, just stop. Do something better with your life. Okay, read a book, do something, exercise, drink water. Do something better with your life. Do your homework. Like, what the hell? Why do you have to, like, make fake rumors about someone that's not even true? The rumors are not even true. Like, you, oh, yeah, oh my God. It's like, I didn't know this video was actually gonna make me, like, really, really intense and pissed. Okay, that's that. Please don't make fake rumors about me, about other people. If it's fake, it's fake news. People who can't mind their own business. If you can't mind your own business, please, 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 I swear to God, please, don't, like, get yourself in other people's business. Like, oh my. Example, Somalis. No, don't come at me, okay? Okay, I'm Somali too. But yeah, don't come at me, okay? Don't come at me. I'm gonna say every Somali. Not every Somali does this, but there's majority of Somalis that I know who cannot mind their own business. So if you're watching this, please mind your own business, because it's not good to get yourself in other people's business. Okay, next one is chewing with your mouth open. This could be with food, this could be with gum, other things, like chewing with your mouth open. That annoys me so much. Like, you just hear them and their mouth is open, you can see what's inside their mouth. Like, that's hella gross. Please, if you're chewing, don't forget to close your mouth. And yeah, that's so disgusting. Ew, like, thinking about it is like so, ooh, looking a little bright there. Okay. So please don't forget to chew with your mouth closed. Period. I don't like those who chew with their mouth open. And the next one is people who turn everything to an argument. You be saying hi. They'll be like,
what the hell? Can you not know I'm doing this? Like, what the hell is wrong with you? What the hell? What the hell?
Next one is attention seekers. So many people who are attention seekers in my old school, like, they will do simple things to get people's attention. Oh my lord, like, I hate people who do that. Can you always wanting everything on you? And I don't understand. But yeah, stop doing, like, it doesn't, everything does not have to come around to you. Everything is not about you. So that's all for the video. Make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe. And don't forget this bell, thumbs up, and comment down below what your pet peeve is, or if you relate to some of my pet peeves. I love you guys so much. Oh yeah, do you like my blue eye contact? I always get distracted. But yeah, I love you guys so much, and make sure you guys give this a big old thumbs up, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, I love you guys so much. Make sure you guys comment down below what videos you want me to make, and don't forget to go on my socials. They're all Yasmin Brownlee. They'll be like here, and I love you guys so much. And bye. Have a nice day. You want me cause you seen a nigga stacked up, but I can keep, I just wanna be